And at the death of Thomas Malory, a best friend to even the worst of men, I would like to recite a few words from the most holy of books. And the she, it, would, could, of, because. Amen.